because Bill Belichick did an interview, I saw a bit of it this morning, where he said the turning point to their season was week 8 at Pittsburgh, which was a loss, but it was a game where they were down 17-7, lost 25-17.